玩命关头七即将上映了，这次呢除了有飞机高空落体、飞车连撞阿布达比高楼更大规模的动作场面来满足影迷之外，这也是前年因为车祸身亡的保罗沃克最后一次在大荧幕跟影迷相见。洛杉矶国际记者会现场包括了动作巨星冯迪索等人，谈到保罗呢都难掩心痛情绪，其中黑人演员泰瑞斯更是穿着印着保罗肖像的上衣受访。请看我们来自洛杉矶的独家专访。Can somebody just walk me through what we're supposed to be doing?
Yo, Roman, you need some fresh air?
Just when you didn't think it could get any better, huh?
我现在正在玩命关头七洛杉矶的国际记者会现场，现场除了有一字排开片中使用的壮观跑车之外，其实在我右手边呢有一排的白色帐篷，每个巨星正在里面受访。而在片中除了有向 Paul Walker 致敬的催泪桥段之外，其实每个明星谈到他也都是非常的伤感。
I was crying there seeing Paul in the movie and you must miss him so much, right?
I sure do. I will tell you this though, over the last week I've started to try to change the way I look at it all. And I try to look at it as where I try to just celebrate the blessing of the fact that I had a 15-year brotherhood with someone so special.
I don't have friends.I got family.
Give you a hug.
Oh, do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it.
We all miss Paul.
Yes.
为了纪念好友，片中饰演 Paul 儿时玩伴的 Tyrus 特别穿着印有 Paul 肖像的上衣受访。
I miss you, you know. I miss my hugs. I miss our jokes, our moments. And, you know, I still talk to him. He still shows up sometime. I see him.Those signs and moments, even what just happened with his brother, I feel like I just got a hug from Paul.
This right here takes crazy to a whole nother level.
在前年底 Paul 过世之前，他已经完成《玩命关头七》大部分拍摄，剩下的戏份则由 Paul 的两个弟弟担任替身。其中26岁的 Cody Walker 和 Paul 非常神似，他也来到访问现场为所有演员打气。
There were many times where James had to stop rolling and give us time, because it was very difficult.
Yes, did you cry a little bit on the set sometimes?
Lots, for sure. Yes.
A very down-to-earth guy, loved his family.Not pretentious in any way. A very, very cool individual.
From where we began,
you know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
玩命关头七就像对 Paul say hi, 也是最后的 goodbye.
No matter where you are, whether it's a quarter mile away or halfway across the world, you'll always be family.
谢张振、吴才贤，洛杉矶曾报道。